Reč nemoguće ne postoji u njegovom rečniku. Rođen je sa Downovim sindromom. Do četvrte godine nije hodao, a do pete nije jeo čvrstu hranu. A onda je pobedio u najtežoj trci na svetu i postao jedina osoba sa Downom koja je to do sada uspelo. Ovo je najvažnija sportska vest ove godine, zato njegovo ime morate zapamtiti. On je Kris Nikić i jedina je osoba sa Downovim sindromom koja je uopšte pokušala, a onda i uspela da istrači Ironman trku. Kris je isplivao 4 km, onda je vozio bicikl 180 km i odmah zatim istrčao maraton u dužini od 42,2 km. Usput je pretrpeo povrede od ujeda insekata i pada sa bicikla, ali nije odustao. Na cilju ga je dočekao aplauz koji će ući u istoriju.
Kris Nikić, you!
I was happy to hear my running say Kris Nikić, you're an Ironman. After the finish, we went back to the house and ordered my favorite food from Waffle House. I rested for 2 weeks to recover from all injuries, but today I started training again for the swim and the run.
It was an interesting feeling. I actually felt at peace. Because for the first time, I knew that if he could do an Ironman, he could do anything. Kris is only 21 years old, and the possibilities for him are endless. And he amazes me every day with what he can do. I don't know what he can do, but I will never tell him what he can't do. So I'm at peace that he's gonna be okay.
Every time it got really hard, my dad would come to me hard and remind me of my dream. My dad always tells me, he loves me, everything is going to be okay. And he asks me this question, are you going to let your fake pain win or your dream? I always answer the same way, my dream. My dream keeps me going when it gets hard.
Za ovu trku Kris se pripremao samo godinu dana. Sve počelo krajem prošle godine kada je od roditelja dobio zadatak da napiše spisak svojih želja i ciljeva. Tu je bila Ironman trka, a otac mu je dao najvažniji savet, da se potrudi da svakog dana bude bar za 1% bolji nego juče. I to je upalilo.
I have been preparing for the Ironman race for 1 year. In October of 2019, I did a 14-mile sprint triathlon race for Special Olympics State Championship. I finished the race last. So my training started in November of 2019. I was told that 1 year is enough time for a normal person to train for an Ironman. The problem is a person with Down syndrome never did this before, so we did not know if it was possible for me. Everyone said it's not possible. I wanted to prove them wrong.
So 2 years ago, I decided to start doing triathlons with Kris so we can both get in shape and make some friends along the way. So for the last 2 years, I did everything with him and found people to help him. Helping him became the best, to become the best he could become was my purpose for the last 2 years. I wanted to support my son in his pursuit of his dreams. During the race, I also helped him in the transition areas. And throughout the race, I was there to encourage him and help him overcome his fears and his obstacles. My son trusts me when I tell him something is going to be okay. He believes me, and then he tries his best to succeed. So I'm there to comfort him and to encourage him every step of the way.
The rules are you have to do everything by yourself, and you have to finish under 17 hours. Ironman made changes to let my dad and my coach to change my clothes and start my bike. The hardest part during the race was the bike. On my fourth, I got bit by 5 ants that hurt a lot and my neck swelled up. But my 50, I fell from my bike. It hurt my knee, hip, and shoulder. The fear and pain made me go slow and I fell behind. that I had to race really fast the last 30 miles to make the cutoff.
Chris je oduvek volao sport i jedno vrijeme trenirao košarku, ali je zbog zdravstvenih komplikacija morao da prestane. Upravo zato je njegov uspeh veći, jer je došao nakon godina fizičke neaktivnosti i uprkos sumnjama mnogih.
Nobody believe I could do it because nobody like me has ever done it. But then I believed. We didn't know how long it would take for belief. People tried to convince us that it was too dangerous to even try to do it. People thought that there was pushing me too hard to do this. Only when other persons start to believe. I have been playing sports since I was little. My sister played basketball, and so I wanted to play basketball. I started Special Olympics when I was 9 years old with golf and I did track.
From a young age until today, I already had some serious surgeries. Yes, Chris was born with two holes in his heart, and he needed open heart surgery when he was 5 months old. That caused all kinds of other problems, including he was sick all the time and very, very weak. He could not eat solid foods until he was five. He could not walk on his own until he was four. He was always sick and had many surgeries to take care of his ears and other things. At the age of 17, things got much worse, and so for 2 years, he had four major ear surgeries, where he had to reconstruct all of his ear canals. And at the time he became very overweight and out of shape. And that's when we decided to try something different. Now 2 years later, Chris is a very different person. He's healthy, he's strong, he's confident. And honestly, he believes there's nothing that he can't do.
I did not change my diet. I love all kinds of food and I love to eat. So doing Ironman made it possible for me to eat anything I wanted. My coaches wanted me to eat healthy, but my dad said it was more important for me to have fun and enjoy everything.
Mediji širom sveta objavili su vest o Chrisovom uspehu, a njegova priča postala je viralna na društvenim mrežama. Nekoliko meseci pre trke je imao samo par hiljada pratilaca na Instagramu, a danas više od 100.000. Najbolje od svega je što inspiriše ljude da budu bar 1% uspešniji.
I decided to do this because I have a big dream, and a big dream means big goals. The Ironman means I can do anything and I can keep my dream. It also means I can be an example to others like me so they can get the dream. Unlike all the attention, especially all the attention here at home. A lot of people, so all the attention gets me around, more people, so I love them. This also means I can travel all over the world and meet people everywhere.
Chrisova želja je da počne da radi kao motivacioni govornik i da se bori za inkluziju osoba sa Downovim sindromom. Zahvaljujući njegovom potvigu, sada svi govore o tome šta ljudi sa Downom mogu, a ne šta ne mogu.
My victory means others like me can dream bigger, try harder, and do more. It means we need to stop listening to everyone who tells us what we can do, and we need to work harder to figure out what we can do.
Ako vas je zaintrigiralo Chrisovo prezime, u pravu ste, njegov otac jeste poreklom sa ovog prostora.
At the age of 9, we actually moved from Montenegro to Austria, and then 6 months later we moved to the USA. I'm from the former Yugoslavia. My mother's from Nikšić, and my father is from the Otin area.
Ni kaže da u Americi institucije nisu baš najbolje organizovane da pruže podršku osobama sa Downom. Kao i svaki drugi roditelj, i on brine šta će biti sa njegovim detetom kada njega ne bude bilo. Da li će uspeti da se snađe u ovom svetu i da samostalno zarađuje za život.
So I can only speak from my own personal situation. The schools and programs are not very good for helping people with Down syndrome to become the best they can be. As parents, we are concerned about our child after we're no longer around. So 2 years ago, I decided to try something different. I decided to challenge my son to see if he could become independent so he could take care of himself with very little assistance. As a professional trainer, I understood that there was, as human beings, we only use a very small amount of our potential. So I believe my son had much more potential than we were seeing at the time. We decided to use the strategy called 1% Better to figure out how to help him use more of his potential. I believe most people are average, not because they are born that way, but because they only put in average effort. So by teaching my son how to work 10 times harder than the average person, I was curious about how much he could actually achieve. And boy, has he surprised us.
Chris ima velike snove. Već je počeo da se priprema za sledeću Ironman trku, a ima u planu da kupi auto, nađe devojku i da sa njom zasnuje porodicu sa mnogo dece.
Don't be afraid. Just have big dreams and big goals. Just get 1% better every day so you could be the best person God made you to be. You will love who you are and the friends you make.
Well, I want my son to live a full and rich life like the rest of us. I want him to have opportunities to pursue his dreams. I want him to find a woman he can love just like my wife and I love each other. I want him to have a purpose in life, something that gives him a sense of belonging, something where he can make a difference and he can use his life to have meaning and help others like him so they can live a full life. I just want him to be like the rest of us.
Ako ste propustili neke viralne priče, možete ih uvek pogledati na našem YouTube kanalu. Čekamo vaše komentare, predloge i kritike. Pišite nam na viral@mondo.rs. Doviđenja!